majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Training. Your first mission originally took place in Sydney, Australia. The target was Calvin Ritter, also known as the Sparrow. Master thief for hire, specializing in rare and priceless art. Our agent cleverly infiltrated Ritter's private yacht during a social gathering and discreetly eliminated him without any of the guests noticing. Now you will do the same. Oh, and don't worry about the training operatives. All weapons are simulated. Good luck, Initiate.
You know, I saw him once. This guy, Mr. Ritter. Only comes down like once a year.
Oh, yeah? What's he look like?
He's an art dealer, right? Or so they say. So you expect this kind of fruity type with soft hands.
Yeah.
But he's not like that at all. He looks like a hard ass.
Really?
Really. Like he's the real deal. He's been placed, done things.
So, what do you make of that?
Don't even think about running away. Put the hands up.
Welcome to Advanced Training.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate.
I saw him.
Hey, mechanic?
This guy, Mr. Ritter, only comes down like once a year.
Oh, yeah? What's he look like?
He's an art dealer, right? Or so they say. So you expect this kind of fruity type with soft hands.
Yeah.
But...
I'd like this. Be a shame. My sister's husband's got a model just like it, actually.
The art, all curated with so much love and care. It's okay. If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind seeing that house in
Here you are, Mr. Topol. Enjoy the party. When you're ready, just grab a hold of the
realization.
We'll take you on the disc.
Thank you very much.
Fact.
Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Sorry.
Good to see you. Yacht crew. Impressive.
Wow. Swanky crowd. Mr. Ritter sure knows all the right people.
Cell phone. New one's broken too. I swear to God. Calista, I think technology hates me.
All hands on deck.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing.
Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
To computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree, honey.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job will be your last, and now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Calvin?
I didn't lie, Calista.
Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't.
Just a sec, who are
what?
You again? That's far enough.
What the?
Yeah, you just disappear. Don't come back.
Welcome.
Huh. Impressive.
Okay, Captain. You should get back to the cruise liner. Not this way, though. Turn around. Get going. Say hello to Gopher and Isaac and Julie.
Yeah. So you talk to me?
Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene, technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time. Maybe even more. Maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor will become the king of the world.
Well, I'm rooting for you. Now, what's that password? Always slips my mind. Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Slipped your mind. Happens to my wife all the time.
Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Have you thought? thought of it yet.
Hold on, I'm thinking.
Maybe your childhood pet. You could try them. Try that.
Birth date in reverse. Damn it. Almost had it.
Slipped your mind. Happens to my wife all the time.
Hold on. I'm thinking.
Could be your mother's maiden name. I've used that before myself.
Birth date in reverse. Damn it.
Well, Mr. Ritter, I have to tell you, I...
Your target is down. Now head towards an exit. Challenge complete. Good work, Mission.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They could only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, it could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
You don't waste any time, do you?
Watch it, buddy.
Well, this is just fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. Curated with so much love and care. It's okay.
Thanks. Don't get too close. Thank you, but I'm not interested.
Touching stuff and getting oil everywhere. Come on.
Sure, mister.
Please.
I'll just
get out.
Advised, initiate. ICA clients rely on our discretion and do not expect collateral damage.
Hey, who the hell are you?
That's far enough.
Whoa. I must say.
Yeah, you just disappeared. You don't
Everyone's broken too. I swear to God, Kalista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. The next generation will be breaking into computers, not museums and bank vaults. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
Funny how you and the universe always tend to agree.
Isn't it? Anyway, you told me this Norfolk job would be your last. And now I overhear the crew talking about Istanbul and Stockholm. What gives, Kelvin?
I didn't lie, Kalista. Look, you don't have to retire just because you leave the field. Most great players simply become managers.
You're recruiting.
Now you're catching on. The Sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Well, not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Want to be a bit more careful, sir?
Wow. Sorry, no yacht crew can pass through here. Sorry.
So you tucked him in yet?
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk. And you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene, technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some type of reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a revolution. 50 years ahead of its time. Maybe even more, maybe 75 or 100. I don't mean to boast, but whoever makes it to market first with this reactor...
That password always slips my mind. Hold on, I'm thinking.
Maybe you wrote it down somewhere.
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
Have you thought of it yet?
Give me a second. It's just on the tip of my tongue.
Slipped your mind. Happens to my wife all the time.
Mr. Norfolk, I do apologize for these technical hiccups. Please, go enjoy the party. I'll call you when the problem is solved.
Stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Well,
glass cutter?
No. No, but something work-related. Hold on, I'm thinking.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging, of course. But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This is your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program will not raise any eyebrows. He did not, however, factor me into the equation. If Soda's can bend the rules, then so can I. Good luck, Initiate.
Print out the safety protocol for the jet.
It's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this, all things considered?
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
Sir, I'm sorry I can't let you through here. Now please turn around and leave. Right now. What are you doing here? You're trespassing.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission.
Dispatch, dispatch, for Christ's sake, you there? We've got a butcher on the loose. Dispatch, please acknowledge. Or to put it another way, where the hell is everybody? We've got another... Don't let him get away! Let him have it!
Copy that.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of training Director Soda.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, do we really have to do this? All things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
Hey, you want to put that
Doesn't
away?
Doesn't make sense.
The weapon?
The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls him back.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin says no.
It wasn't part of the agreement.
Knight says he's got documents on the other Soviet spies in the U.S., documents that'll leak into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit, but first he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh.
OK.
okay. She's refueled and ready for
takeoff. Hey, who are you?
Sure, buddy.
Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector seat mech.
I'm warning you, mister.
What the?
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Carry on.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate. Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
Brother in arms.
Yes, just the move I was contemplating. I appreciate the gesture, friend, but one genius is more than enough. Why on earth didn't I think of that? Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate. Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate. Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate. Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
No harm done here.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
You, bring me those projection slides from the reception, and be quick about it.
Presenting arms.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
The simplicity. Beautiful, yet provocative.
Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
Private?
Act professional. Put that away.
Sir, I think you dropped some stuff.
So the Soviet ambassador, he was one of Janus's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. The quintessential good Russian. All the way to the inner circles of Washington.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
Arms.
Lance is defect. So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign minister, Jasper Knight, Janice returned to Mary Payne.
Rock has no choice but to...
Follow me. Lubyanka's on the line. My superior wants to speak to you personally.
About time. Greetings, comrade. Lead the way. Ah, it's okay. No worries.
Man on the radio. Is it,
Lieutenant Colonel.
Is it him?
You'll know soon enough.
So, he has taken an interest.
Good job, Initiate. This should keep Knight occupied for a while.
Thank you. I'll take it from here. This is Blind Taylor. Come in, center. Hello? Well, I repeat, this is Blind Taylor, come in center. Getting anything. Just interference. Hello, Blind Taylor calling for center. Are you there, center? Over. Antiquated piece of trap. Come on. Center, do you...
Congratulations, Agent. You're cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move? When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Powerful men have fallen by your hand, but by the same token, others have risen. Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA? Does your handler? I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguin owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel, an iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic, Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the globe. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Margolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands. The Sanguine Show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posturing, he is merely the money man. The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Business philosophy. Make it big, bold, and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed head designer Sebastian Sato at the helm, the night show should prove no exception. Sato, who has been hailed as one of the boldest young designers of his generation, surprised the fashion world earlier this year when he accepted... Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate. You mind staying out of my shot?
Jeez, you believe that guy? I hate these snobs.
Whatever, let's just take it from the top.
Right, okay. Ready? And go. Wow, I didn't even know I had relatives in Nigeria. A former president. Oh, you need to help him get $80 million out of the country. Yeah, of course I'm gonna help out. Family, bro.
Hey, Mr. Tux.
seem to understand. This cup?
Nice tux and all, but tight security means I'm not letting you.
You gotta hand it to Novikov. Man has a flair for the dramatic. Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger. Who's the contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB. I don't know. Some Cold War dinosaur.
Well, it must be pretty important for Novikov.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night. Or perhaps not. Either way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
Enough of this. I'm gonna have to take you in, sir. Please comply, and you won't get hurt.
Mr. Novikov, Decker here. I'm at the show.
Novikov, certainly.
Thank you.